Namaskar. In this video, I am going to discuss about the STAT muscles. It means it is a kind types of muscular tissue. STAT muscle cells are long, elongated, unbranched and cylindrical. It is multinucleated. Each muscle cell is enclosed in a thin but distinct plasma membrane called sarcolemma. It is enclosed with a thin, distinct plasma membrane called sarcolemma. Inside the sarcolemma, there is a liquid. That liquid is called sarcoplasm. It means it is also known as the cytoplasm, sarcoplasm. Sarcoplasm of the muscle cells are embedded large number of contactile elements called myofibrils. It means myofibrils are present in sarcoplasm. It is multinucleated. I have already told you that it is a multinucleate. Now, the occurrence of striated muscles. Generally, striated muscles are present in our limbs or where our body moves rapidly. It is present in our neck, it is present in our face. It means the such kinds of parts which moves rapidly. And actually these cells have large number of light and dark bands. That's why due to light and dark band they are called striated muscles. Due to presence of light and dark band they are called striated muscles. Now it is also known as skeletal muscles because they are attached to bone. Because these muscles are attached to bone, that's why it is called a skeletal muscle. Now, its function depends on build. Its function depends on our build. That's why it is called voluntary muscles. Now, the function of striated muscles, they are very powerful and undergo rapid contraction. They are powerful and undergo rapid contraction. It can be tired and need rest. They are responsible for rapid movement and locomotion. Their movement depends on our will. That's why they are called the voluntary muscles. So this is the structure and function of striated muscles. Thank you.